Hi, I'm David Weir, Paralympic champion from 2012.
Why is it so important, you think, to celebrate mothers?
My mother was a great influence in me, you know, just, you know, being disabled as a youngster, it was quite hard, so she'd never dwell on things or make me feel sorry for myself and stuff like that, so she was a great role model, really, and for my sporting career as well. She, you know, took me to wherever I wanted to go to fulfill my dreams. So probably I wouldn't be here today, you know, without my mum. And it's a great way to celebrate what mums do, because they're amazing, amazing people. I think it was just, you know, taking me to training or taking me to races all over the country, you know, just having that support behind me and a backing of both my parents, but my mum as well, you know, just, you know, being there 100% to see me fulfill my dreams, you know. I wouldn't have probably done any sport if I didn't have that support of my parents and my mum especially, because she was the only one who could drive, you know, driving me around everywhere and supporting me, you know. 2012 was, you know, sometimes I had to pinch myself to see if I was dreaming every day. You know, going to that stadium with 80,000 people was just special for Paralympic athletes. You know, they always said they were going to sell out tickets, but you still had that doubt in your mind. But just to get out there and race in front of a home crowd was special to me. And then all the Paralympians from around the world said it was the best Paralympics ever. So I feel truly proud to be British and then put on I put on an event in the stadium, but the Locog and Sebco just put on a very special event for us Paralympians, and I couldn't thank them more. And I just hope Rio can, you know, make it even better. I'd love it to be better than London, because that's what I want it to be. I want Rio to show that they can support disabled people and be better, just as good as London, or even better, you know, and that's what I hope Rio will achieve next year. I've seen some clips this morning actually coming up here, you know, some 3D images and stuff. All right, some of it's still not built, but you know, it looks like 70 to 80% of it's already built. So I haven't got my doubts now, you know, if I keep seeing clips like that, and they'll have it ready, and it will be a good games, and it'll be a lovely atmosphere. You know, I've never been to South America, so I'm really looking forward to it. And yeah, I'll have no doubt it'll be ready.
I guess my final question, do you have a message in particular for young fans who are maybe facing disability challenges themselves, who've been inspired by 2012 and would like to achieve the same kind of things that you obviously have?
Just believe in yourself. Never let your disability get you down. You know, sport was a way out for me to not think about my disability. So if you are looking at sports, try hundreds of sports, because there's so many now, and there's so many clubs around the country that, you know, take on disabled people. So, you know, just follow your dream and just have a belief in your ability and yourself.